Leonard Neiva arrived at Chitende this morning at 26 minutes past 9 a.m. and was welcomed by Vipers Sports Club Chairman George William Lindwa, Vipers Chief Executive Officer Simon Njuba, and Team General Manager Stephen Mulindwa. He first toured the stadium premises, home dressing room, and play pitch surface. Leonard Neiva is ready to make Vipers Sports Club among the strongholds football clubs, not only in Uganda but across the African continent.
Vipers, I'm very pleased and I'm very satisfied, you know, because it's a big club, it's a giant of Uganda, and it also is a giant of East Africa. And I'm sure that, baby, in short time, we are going to increase together Pamoja, and maybe 2 years later, why not maybe 1 year later, we can increase a lot and then put and establish this name, Vipers SC, in our Africa.
With barely days to the CAF Champions League draws, Neiva believes he has set great tactics, which will drive the Venoms to the ultimate CAF Champions League knockout stages.
I hope at least take the championship, the National League, also the cup, why not? Same like season, you know. And about my target, you know, my personal target over here is put Vipers, you know, increase the Vipers and qualify for the next round, and also why not the next round, quarterfinal, or maybe why not semifinal about the CAF Champions League or Confederation Cup, you know. We need to think about that. We cannot come here just to play and for try, you know.
Leave aside his confidence, Leonard Martins Neiva is a winner on the African continent. In his first assignment to Africa in 2009 with Platinum Stars, he won the Nelson Mandela Cup. While at Young Africans between 2014 and 2015, Leonard Neiva won the Tanzania Cup and the Tanzania 2015 Vodacom Premier League. His recent assignment in Africa was with 19-time Sudan Premier League champions Almerik.
One team. Okay, let's do it again. Okay. Just say it, Vipers.